Hello, this is Alex, and welcome back to Crackpack Modded Minecraft. Some of you might know what this outfit I have on means. Yeah, and this is why there was no episode last night, or yesterday. Look at this. I started Thorncraft. I didn't get very far, but I spent so many hours on it, you won't believe. It's very, very time consuming. I haven't gotten very far in my research yet, either. But there's lots of neat things in here that I'd like to make. I did get the... what's it called? What is it? The goggles made. I really wanted those because I've been wandering around for so long looking at the world through the... what's it called? This thing. The thermometer. To find nodes to charge my wand. And I spent many, many hours doing that. Oh yeah, and I made a room for it. This is our main work area in the basement. And I made a little staircase that goes down here. And this was just a lucky accident. There was a water lake here because I'm gonna need the water for the crucible when I need that. I haven't actually started using it yet. I also made like these armor stands where I can exchange these. I have on now our thaumaturge's clothing, so you get a discount when you're researching and building stuff. And the research is, I don't know, it's just unfathomable to me. So I can change my clothes like this, and now I have on my other stuff here. But I'm gonna keep on these goggles because the nodes I have found, it's very hard to see them if you don't have the goggles on. So, let's see, what else did I do? I don't think I actually did anything else. There was one thing I wanted to show you about the... Yeah, my inventory is a mess. I'm sorry about that. The digital mine over here is finished. I want to show you something. I didn't... Well, I kind of knew it. But I found out that I can get the resources I want really, really easily. So... if we just pick up this guy, and we need to pick up this stuff as well, so we can actually power it. Did I get it all? I think I got it all. We'll leave the chest here for now. We can try and go over here, and I'll show you. So let's put down the digital miner, yoink, big spider-like thing, and we'll config him to only get ore diamond. Come on, keyboard thing. Okay, so now he's only picking up diamonds, and there's no reason for him to try above level 16. And radius of 32, that's good. Soak touch is on, eject if there's a chest, that's fine. And he actually does have some power here, so we can start him. Now see, he found 46 diamonds in this area. And oh, he just used all his power in one. Okay. So he's actually going to give me those. So let's just set this up. I don't think I actually got all of these things I wanted. Let's put this there. And these go here. And here. And I'll turn them around. There he woke up again. Because he's getting power. So now he's just going to mine the diamonds for me. And it goes pretty fast actually. Especially if I give him a battery. But now I'm only getting diamonds, and because I can do this, I've got so much diamond now. It's, yeah, I'm never gonna run out of diamonds. I can just do this wherever I want, and get all the diamonds I want. And let's fly over here. If the world would load, load world. Okay, that's half of my house. Okay, if we look in here. I got lots of diamonds there, and over here I got, let's organize this, there, lots of diamonds there, so that's not a problem anymore. And neither is lapis, so I thought about, did I take some? No. I thought about putting on this thing actually, putting the fortune on here with lapis. I might do that, so I don't have to carry around two picks. What am I, oh it's a speed thing, that's very good. Okay, I did also go and collect some more things. I got squid because at some point I'm gonna need a lot of squid ink. Chickens, cows, sheep. I got a villager. I think I'm gonna need that at some point. What do we got here? I got a fire bat and a wisp. The wisp is very important because in Thoma 30, in yeah, Thomcraft, you're gonna need a lot of this essence here. And I put the wisp in here, had it run for a long time. And that's just great. I get all the essence I want. Which can be hard to get if you just have to go get it in the, by killing them naturally in the wild, so to speak. Let's go see if I can fill up some of my wants here. See, we found a note here. Now I can see it now, this thing here. Because I'm wearing these, if I take them off, you can still see it, kind of. You can see, can you see it? I don't know if you can see it on YouTube, but there's like a bright spot here right in front of me. And yeah, this just helps a lot. So let's see, get my good wand, fill it up. You can see at the top left it's filling up these different Urba, Ordo and Ignis. If you're not into Thaumcraft, this is maybe a little bit strange, but I'm just gonna fill these up if I can. And I research it so I don't break the notes by accident. So that's good. Let's see, what do we need? I wanna fill this up fully. And I need some, this can hold 50 at max. So I need some air, some terra, some aqua and some perdito. Air, terra, aqua. Okay, so I made, whenever I found a note, I wrote down a map thing. You can see they're everywhere here. I spent many, many hours, I'm not even kidding, to find these, walking around with that thing in front of my face. And I want to get to the point where I can pick up these notes and move them into my house. And that's why the room in my cellar is so big. So, okay, that's full now. Good. I'm gonna fill up these and I'll be right back. So before I made these goggles, I would go around with this thing and look for the nodes. And you can only see the nodes if they're within 25 meters. So it takes a very long time to find them. You see how far away from each other they are. I had to fly around and look at everything. Also, you need this to gain research points. If you look in here, these are my research points. All the different, I don't even know what they're called, aspects of the magic. And you use these when you are researching new things and when you make things, actually. I'm not going to go into Thaumcraft and explain it to you because I don't know much about it. I'm just struggling as hard as the next guy. But there are some tutorials on the web you can look up, which I've done. You also need this to scan things. So if I right click, I got 3 metallum and 2 metallum and 3 saccharum, it said in the bottom right corner. And I've scanned absolutely everything in my world here. I've tried to. We got a little more there. Oh, we can research that. Crucible, very good. So I see all these research points I'm getting. They go in here. And you use these to research things, and yeah. It's quite complicated, and I don't like this way they're doing the new Thaumcraft. So let's actually exchange that there, and we have this. I should charge my jetpack, and I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back into the Nether and look for one of those forests. Let's put this there. I don't need any of this. Okay, whoa. Hello, mouse. So I'm going to charge my jetpack and we're going to go into the Nether and see if we can find one of those forests so we can find that amulet thingy that we need to... Yeah. I just want to explore in there. It's a lot of fun. So, I'll be right back. I think I'm going to check if there's anything else I need. Before I go, I want to create this... going to make one of these notch apples. It's very expensive. And a block of diamond, and we use this to put on here, so we get one additional modifier. So it's got one modifier left, and now I can put Lapis on it. And we can get up to 450, which should give me Fortune 3, I believe. So I'm gonna do this, and let's hope, see what's got now. Fortune 1, it says at the very bottom there, when I want 110 Lapis. So I'm gonna do this till it's full, and I'll bring it back. Oh yeah, look at that, Fortune 3. Very good. I think I'm gonna leave some of the lapis up here because I'm probably gonna need it at some point for something. So I don't need to carry around this Fortune 3 anymore because it's on that thing. And that's very good. I'm happy about that. Let's leave this behind. I think I have some extra tools in here. Yes. So we've freed up a spot there. I don't know what to put there yet. I think I'm gonna go actually. And should we bring the AK or should we make a new one? Let me just ponder this for a little bit. I want to shoot that guy in his face and see what he drops. Let's try the MP5 here. It's like a close quarter thing. So one of those, and we'll make, I don't know how many we're going to need of these. Let's make 20. Okay, good. Let's put that in there. Okay, quickly, if you want to know what you can do, you can pause the video. I'm going to go through these, what you can make in the different ammo boxes here. So there's lots of different things you can make. So this is the Russian one, doesn't have quite as many. The Japanese one. Let's see, the American. Okay. British and the German. There we go. So, oh, hang on. Ugh, got a hair in my mouth. It's hard to talk. Okay, so we got the weapon. We got the sword. Let's see. I know I can add another one if I add like another star. I can add another modifier to that, but for now that's gonna do. Actually, I want to have this on my bar as well. There we go. Let's get to the end portal. Yoink. Oh, I should bring the did I put that in here? I did not. Shoot. I want to bring the thing so I can scan things. I'll be right back. Here we go. Did I scan things down here? I did. So you can scan everything, the lava and the torches and... Okay, let's get in here. Yoink! And see, I don't think I have scanned any... Oh, hello, I think I looked at him. Don't think I scanned anything in here. Did I scan falling obsidian? Oh, because... No, I don't know. Maybe it's because it's one of those towers where the thing can blow up. I did scan bedrock, iron bars, okay. Okay, so where's that guy? He's over there. He's Red Lab is his name. He's actually called an End Eye, I think. So I want to go see if I can shoot him in his face, and we can get some drops off of him, maybe. And these are called a Tower, Obsidian Tower, I think it's called. So there he is. He's called. Where is he? Where'd he go? Did I leave him up in the sky? I know it's very hard to see in here. Here he is. Oh! I flew right through him. Okay, there. Ender Eye. And it's a boss, of course. So let's see if I can stand here. And I can't see him now. Is that him? Oh, I need to reload. Is he not... He's not bothered, is he? Can I hit him? I don't think I'm actually doing any damage to him. No. I need to stab him. Oh, he's pushing me back. Maybe I should... Oh, and he cursed me and gave me nausea. And now I can't see where the tower is. That is... Where did he go? Hello? Mr. I? Ow. Man, his stuff is... Ow! His stuff is gonna fall into the void when I kill him, I think. Where'd he go? He's very hard to fight in here. I don't know where he went. Are you up there somewhere, dude? I don't know. Hello? Well, tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fight this guy until he's almost dead. And then just before he dies, I'm gonna resume, okay? I'll be right back. Well, this is sad. I lost him. I don't know where he went. He heals all the time. And I can't attack him long enough for him to not heal back up. And now he shot me backwards with one of those attacks he has. And you can see the bar with his name at the top is gone. So I have no idea where he went. And I can't find him. I've been flying around here. See, I spend a lot of my energy in my jetpack. So, I don't know how to kill him, find him and kill him. So I'm gonna stop that for now. I think there should be a chest room in here. Now again, I'm sorry if this is loud. So this is the top floor. Let's actually see if there's anything in here we can scan. Yeah, you get obsessive about this once you start with the Thorncraft thing. Again, sorry about the noise. Go away, guys. So this is not the chest room. This is one of the spawner rooms. Go away. Go away. There should be a chest room where there's like three chests. But I don't know where it is. Maybe it is. Is it below? Ow. Stop hitting me. I don't know. How did you... Oh, they fell off the edge. Okay. I don't think this tower is complete because I haven't found the chest room. There's supposed to be a chest room in here. So, let's see where we come from. We came from over there. There should be some biomes in here, actually. Like the forest biome we're supposed to find. And some other biome. I forgot what it's called. These are clouds we're passing by the way. So I'm gonna go the opposite direction here and see if we can find anything. A new biome, maybe. I don't know if I should keep you guys with me. Oh, I should scan this goo, actually. I think I can... Oh, I scanned an Enderman. And the goo. Okay, good. Yeah. You get obsessive about scanning stuff. You have to, because you need the experience. The aspects for your research. Maybe I'll just fly around a bit here, see what I can find and bring you back if I actually find something. Ooh. Okay. That's a hat. Oh, that's a guy that's wearing a hat. Okay. Let's see. No! Fabio! Not Fabio, but... And he pushed me back. That's another one of those guys. Go away, all you Endermen. I don't want to fight you as well. What? Oh, I'm getting hurt by something. Yes, yes. I'm very disoriented right now. Okay, get rid of the hat guy. Thank you. Okay. I need to eat. Where did Fabio go? Ow. How do you... Oh, they're spawning down below, of course. Okay, so, I don't know where Fabio went. See, his name bar got lost as well. So, let's go see if we can actually find the, why am I not healing? I only got 10 hearts, I should have 14. Oh, that's a chest room here. Oh, cool, let's go see what's in the chest. And then I'm gonna fly on. If we can actually get a moment of peace in here. Go away! Is there no light in here? Is that why? I'm just gonna... No! What the... No! I didn't keep an eye on my health. Dang it. Okay. That's 5 times now. Ugh. It's not loaded right now, so that's good. I have a spare jetpack somewhere. Let me see if I can find my stuff. This is bad news. Okay. Here goes. I made some protection 1 iron armor, my crappy jetpack. I brought out the AK, bring some water, some dirt, a new hang glider I made, crappy old pick. Okay, And I gotta be so careful because this jetpack has so little power. And I gotta use my hang glide all the time. Here it is. Okay. Yes, come on, hang glider. Yoink. And let's walk instead of flying. Save on the power. Look at this when I'm just flying over here to this island. Look at my power. Oh, this is bad. And my latest dose is all the way out there. Okay, I'm gonna meet you out there. So, I'm standing on a cloud here now. Look at my energy. I spent so much of it just getting here. I wanna light up the top of this, see if this helps. Is this a normal Enderman up here? I believe it is. The angry ones are so. They attack and they do so much damage. I'm just gonna spam torches. I don't know if that's gonna help. Look at this. Look at the damage he's doing. Oh, I've been feeling invulnerable for so long. It's actually a problem now. Can I get water in the room? Maybe AK him. Die. I don't think I can stop these spawning. But maybe I can get them to spawn a little slower. Or maybe we can. No, go away. All of you. I don't know where my stuff is. Oh, he can hit me here. No. I'm a little bit lost here. Bad. Does this continue down? No, I can stand here. Where's my stuff? Latest death 1 meter. So this is a good thing, the water. Why can I not place a thing there? Can I pick up the water again? Maybe put it down here. Okay, good. And these guys would be very nice if they would go away. Come on. Get out of here. Let me connect. Break this. Normally I don't break corners, but bit of a special situation. Break? Why can't I no break? Okay, did they stop spawning? I think there's probably spawners below us as well. Pick up this. This. And where does. Do I have it? Latest death? It should be right here, right? Where is it? I don't see it. Shouldn't there be like a gravestone? Maybe it's below. I really don't hope it's below. I have to do all of this again. Oh, there's no spawners in here, I believe. Okay, let's light up the room. Pick up the water. Oh, this is bad. Where's my gravestone? It should be up there, right? Maybe it's down here. Oh, there's no more. There's more spawners in here. If I need these spawners, I can go to the other tower. No! Get away from me! Holy moly, there's a lot of spawners. No, that's not my thing. Break! Okay. Oh, there's a lot of angry guys. This is very scary, guys. Oh, there's another level. I have no idea where my stuff is. I'm thinking that maybe they're gonna teleport up here. I don't think I can stop them doing that, but I may be able to stop them actually spawning up here. Is this the last one? What is that over there? There's some redstone here on the floor. Why is there redstone? What is this? I don't know what it is, but it looks scary. Okay, I'm gonna go back up and see if I can find my stuff. This is... I'm a little bit worried about this, I must admit. Because I had a lot of good stuff. And I... What the? Where did you come from? Latest death. Is it on top? No. No. Oh my gosh. Oh, my energy is depleted in my jetpack. I'm stuck here now. I really don't know what happened to my stuff. This is some crappy loot chests. And I can't mine this. Dang it. What is this? Smooth obsidian. Look at this. Do you see this? I think that's my gravestone down there. But I have no energy, so I'm gonna have to use this. Okay. I think I'm standing on it now. I wanna make a platform to catch it. This is a weird rescue mission for my own gravestone. Okay, let's do it like this. Oh, what's going on now? Whoa! That was a huge lag spike. Oh! I think it broke. Okay, okay. Steady now. Let's put stuff away. We don't need this. Crappy pick. All the guns for now. I'm not gonna use extra stuff, that, extra food. I do want this, that's a good thing. No, put that away. Okay, and we only need one of these. Put that away. I'm a little bit flustered, you may be able to tell, from almost losing all my good stuff here. Did I pick all of the stuff up? We got the good jetpack, the armor back. That's most importantly, actually, the jetpack, the armor. Oh, well, the armor isn't that good, but these things, right? Because they take so long to make. Whew, okay, put that in there. And we can put... Actually, if I put this... no. I'm gonna wait with that. 4, I don't need that. 5 was my bow, I don't need that. Okay, whew. Okay, what were we doing? We're eating. And then we're gonna go pick up all of this. And we'll look at it once I picked it all up, if I can have it all in my inventory. There wasn't much, I had a quick look in them. So, let's see. Ooh, that's igneous rock. Let's get that out. Whew. If you have that in your inventory, you might catch fire. Some more powder, diamonds, that's no. Explosive ender pearls, cobweb, biome compass? What's a biome compass? Is it gonna point me towards the biome in here? That may be the case. So that way. But my portal out is over there. Okay, I think I'm actually gonna go home to my house because I'm scared and I'm alone and I died and I'm sad. But I got my stuff back. That's the most important thing. I'm gonna end the episode here. It took quite a lot longer than I thought to get my stuff back. But yeah. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed and I'll see you all next time. Bye.